Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? This is Joe Figueroa with another video in our series, Anatomy of a Dance, where I break down social dancing count for count, pointing out everything the dancers do. This week's video is going to be focusing on musicality and styling, and how usually the smooth dance movements that you see are embellishments of simple steps that you do every day. So take this chance to subscribe and ring the bell, because we're starting right now. You know how the word beige is not only a color, but sometimes used to describe something that's boring or devoid of any excitement? Well, that ends today. Meet Beige, of Sergio and Beige, instructors based in Vienna, and organizers of the Vienna Bachata Congress. I had Sergio in Philly years ago. Beige and I met in Shanghai this past November. The well-dressed gentleman is Rock, DJ Rocco Loco, based in Ljubljana, Slovenia. This whole dance is tight, but what I want to do for you is break down what I see and show you why it's special. I'll see you on the other side. Okay, so the first thing I notice is his turn control. Look at how when he asks for her hand, he puts his hand right up to her eye level, making it clear to her what he wants. Rock uses his arms to turn her and not his wrists. That provides control and power, giving him the ability to stop her on a dime with a quick hand switch and her opportunity to pause, all in sync with the vocals. Not necessarily the instruments. That's our first example of musicality. Here he gives her a free spin from behind the back. She takes a double, and he gives her the opportunity to do it by giving her some force, but also holding back just a moment longer. With his hands, he's asking for a free spin, but he's not dictating how many. He's just suggesting more than one, and waiting to see what she decides. Very well done. 360 crossbody lead. Rock adds a little flair, as does she with a rondé on three into five with some quick stepping for 6-7-1 before going into her next turn. Pauses after and goes into another crossbody lead behind his back, switching hands to go left's high, right's low for what is referred to as a sombrero turn. Just a right hand turn with both hands over her head. But look at how he takes it nice and slow so they can both pause perfectly with the vocals again. Rock adds a little drama by looking away at the end of the turn, and she pops up a little. They luckily know the song and know to expect that. Oh! But Beige doesn't stop there. She uses the next prep to style. Instead of stepping back on 6-7-1, she gives a little hip action that goes with the chorus vocals. Once again, musicality at its finest. Handshake hold, inside turn, he gets under the arm to a hand switch that gives her the check step. She gives a cute right knee lift when she steps down on five and then stamps it down on six with a little head bob as if it came up from the floor and completes her right hand turn. This next part is really nice. Ladies, look at how she tilts her chin up during most of these right hand turns. It adds some style to them and is relatively easy to do. He leads her into a copa break, sometimes referred to as an enchufe. He quickly places his hand to her waistline to clearly stop her and give her a chance to style, which she does by adding a little bachata body roll. Picks her left hand up for an inside turn to check, this time led with his left low at her waistline. She changes her direction on the prep switches hands again to lead her into another inside turn. He takes a moment to go into a right-hand turn for himself. Meanwhile, she is dancing the song. A playful instrumentation happens during her prep, and instead of stepping as usual, she switches those hips along with the music. Still prepared for the right-hand turn, he gives her to follow his. Finally, another handshake hold inside turn to check with another hand switch. Quite literally the exact same thing done earlier. She steps into her check on 5 and plays with the music again with a leg embellishment. He steps off to his right in time with the music just like her. Perfect musicality. And there you have it. Most everything we saw was crossbody leads, inside turns, and checks. Things most salsettos do in any dance. And yet, with just a little bit of play and an understanding that you should dance the song, not the partner, everything looks fresh and smooth. When we dance, we shouldn't be trying to explain the pattern to the partner. It's a collaboration. Musicality is about interpreting the music for yourselves, each other, and the watcher. It's like giving physical attributes to sound. What sound looks like to you. That's going to do it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do me a favor and hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell if you haven't already. See you in the next one. And remember, keep dancing.